Hello and welcome back to my kitchen. Today I'll be showing you microwave French toast. For this you'll need an egg, some milk, ground cinnamon, a whisk, a bowl, and 1 to 2 pieces of bread. First you want to break your egg into the bowl and whisk it. And add a little bit of milk. And a little bit of cinnamon. And just whisk it all together. Then you want to tear your bread up into pieces and put it into the mixture. Mix it in. And you don't want to have too much liquid at the bottom. And just put it in the microwave. For 1 to 2 minutes or until there is no longer liquid on the bottom. Sure, there's no liquid on the bottom. You can tell. Take it out of the microwave and pop it with some syrup. And there you have it. Bon appetit!